Zoom around and have a look around this small mall.
Yeah, I want to go in bingo.
They've got the into shopping, into taste, into beauty, into fashion tagline. So, much like any other mall, really. Another level and car park. So it's okay, it's like a mall in it. It's got the M&S and the usual shops. Oh, and Eastgate Market. So there's a bonus. Let's have a little zoom around the market. Oh, look. What have I spotted? Hot Thai green curry, $5.95. You might have that. Back is annoying. So here's obviously a Thai place in here. Which, I think we will have a look for. $5.95 for a curry. Oh, yummy. Can't wait for that. So, where are we? Thank you.
You get a little bit more now, if it's cheap.
I'll do it cheaper than you. You get a lot more in that one. I'll promise you, it's going to take time. Don't know where this Thai cafe of some sort. Not sure where that is. There you go, see it. Eastgate Market, you'll never know what you'll find. It's very true. So it's a market. It's pretty good. Wondering where this. Where is the Thai food? I want Thai food. Snooker club. The other section of the mouth. So there we go, that's the Market Smells and Marks for today. Eastgate Shopping Centre, which I did see there was a sign on the way out which says no photography. So I've just been zooming around with my camera going, so oh dear, never mind, that's no problem. So we're back in the town in Eastgate now, so we'll head back. We're going to head to the other section of what we were looking at before we got off the sidetrack. Anyway, so if you have enjoyed this, then please don't forget to give us a thumbs up and a share, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching. Bye for now.